Hi guys, here's today's daily fact. Amidst blockbusters like the Matrix trilogy and the John Wick films, there is one film starring Keanu Reeves which didn't reach a fraction of that success, 47 Ronin, an action samurai film that wanted to be The Lord of the Rings meets The Gladiator, but which hardly anybody knows about after not even covering its own budget and losing over $25 million. Remember to click below to subscribe on the side for more great content.